Hello everyone, in this video we will see implementation for the first assignment UDP socket programming. Download the zip from the description, extract it. Open the readme file.
It's 8 o'clock.
The three files client.java, server.java and codes.txt have already been created. Now we will compile the Java files. For that, the command is javac star.java. So open up the terminal, navigate to the directory, type in javac space star.java. This will generate the class files. Now open up another terminal for executing client and server. Navigate to the directory. Run the server with this following command: java code server specify the port as 2525. Hit enter. We forgot specifying the code file, so the syntax will be java space the file name, that is code server, then code dot txt. This file contains all our codes. The file is codes.txt, so specify it accordingly. Execute the command. Now the server is running. We can run the client java code client, specify the port. This port should be same as the server. Before the port we have to specify the IP address, which will be localhost. Now the port number. This will now print the codes after a gap of 3000 milliseconds, that is 3 seconds. This was the first assignment. This file contains the codes. As you can see, the codes were printed one by one.